Kate, are you here? Kate, oh my God, are you okay?
I think so.
Well, well, well. If it isn't fatherless Kate.
Leave me alone, Monica.
Or what?
Are you gonna cry to your mommy? Are you?
Huh? Leave her alone.
Stop it.
Your little friend won't save you.
I said stop.
Oh my God, what did you do?
I'm not really hungry.
It's not for you to eat. I saw how far Monica went when you pushed her. We're gonna test to see if you have powers. Try and lift this melon off the plate and smash it to the table.
Okay, I'll try. And that is why we have to.
Vivian, mark my words, Vivian. I will kill you, and your daughter and her little friend will be next, and no one can stop me. Remember that.
Oh, hey, you're awake. You passed out, but the good thing is, you did it, and... Oh, and I ordered us some pizza. Come on. We have to call the cops.
Lock the door.
What do we do? My phone's in the kitchen.
He's coming up. Dead, for now at least.
Oh my God, Kate.
I'm here. What happened?
They attacked us. Again. Then Kate passed out. Kate, are you okay? Kate, what's wrong?
What do you want from us?
Your life is what I want. Just remember, you will never be safe. I will kill you all, and you all will be corrupted soul stuff in that house forever. This will be your last warning.